Here's another Art 101 shorty from me, Mr. Berger.
Pop artist Robert Rauschenberg first broke into the scene by erasing another artist's work.
That's right, he bought and erased a William de Kooning drawing. Check out my YouTube channel for more information.